All right, we got this ThermPro digital meat thermometer that we got at Walmart for $17.97. Ooh, it's got a light. It's got all this waterproof 3D motion. Accurate. Ooh, fast reading. Man. All right, let's put it together. Let's see what it is. Came with a screwdriver, and look at that. It came with an internal temperature and a battery. Let's put it in. That's cool. The screw's got like a C-clamp or it won't come undone. That's cool. Alright, it turns out the battery may not be good. It said when you pull the probe away, it's supposed to turn on. It's not turning on. So it might be a dead battery for sitting in there so long. Let's try it again. Dummy me. I didn't take the plastic off of the battery. So it still works. Alright, let's go. So, ooh, turns off. Click the light.
Ooh.
Oh. Oh, the light! I thought it had like a flashlight. Oh, well, there. Okay, lock the current temperature. Oh, unlock the temperature. You can press this button for Celsius or Fahrenheit. Ooh, let's go. Or are we cooking on the grill right now? Look at that! Look at that!
You're about to cook some ribeyes that are marinating. Ooh, we got some boudin. We got some bacon wrap shrimp. Ooh, the fire's good.
Alright, for the thermostat, we're going to test this ribeye. Let's go. Put it in the middle. What's it going to read? We need it to be 165. It's well done. Oh, it's probably on the direct flame. This one's done for sure. Let's check it out. Ooh. That good ribeye. Yeah. We want it cooked. You know, medium rare. Alright, let's try this one. So, 145, 158. It's going up. Well, let's try it. Let's stick it in again. All right. 140. Stick it back down in there. Yeah, this should be. I want it like that. You know, it's good enough. 157 is going up. Let's see what it does. It's all kind of like all over the place, man. Shouldn't be keep going up like that. Well, maybe. Maybe because of the heat. Because you let go like that. Then you stick it back in. That's what we want. Let's take it off. Oh, now we got the boudin. Let's see what the internal temperature is going to be on here. 160, they say it's going to be safe to eat. So let's check it out. Oh. Stick it in there. Oh, 170, 172. Heck yeah, it's done. Damn, we got some of these these shrimp poppers. Ooh-wee. Yeah, they're almost there. This needs like 5 more degrees high, and it's good.